we're going to see if we can roll out the mat. We might have tried this in public class, because I sometimes do this on the Find It Week, so they might have had a sneaky little go once before. But we'll see if we can build it up. So the idea is that we make the mat into like a Swiss roll. So we unrolled it to start with, and we pop some treats down the middle, okay? So that it's like jam and Swiss roll, and roll it back up, and leave just the first one just sticking out a little bit. So what we want them to do is find the treat, and then keep rolling and unrolling it, cleaning up the treats as they go, okay? So initially, the treats do need to be fairly close together, so that they almost find the next one by pushing to get the one before. But if we give them, if you put loads together, cocoa is only tiny, so you don't have to do the whole length. You can just do a short piece of, okay? Because else the cocoa will be full up before we've done anything else to it. But if you have three or four goes at it, if you gradually each time spread the treats out a little bit more, what they'll have to do is show that they get the idea that they need to unroll the towel in order to find the next one. Yeah, you can encourage them as much as you like, and so get down on the floor and kind of help them out. Ideally, you want them that side coming towards you to unroll it, or have them across in front of you if you want to, and get them going that way. So, there's one there. Go if you like. All right. Sorry, it's a sit on the floor game. Okay, and there's one there for Tisa. Play with. Okay.
To hold Coco back a little bit to make sure. Turn that around a little bit.
Yes.
That's it. Praise your tower.